seen pictures in the history books of old banjo players during the war.
Africa, and then came to speak to the Mediterranean, and slaves brought it to America.